Dave Gonzalez, your Econ Rep to the USC. I think the most difficult thing being part of the council is making your constituents feel what you're working on. Hindi kasi sapat na nakikita lang nila yung mga pinagagagawa ng council. It's more impactful if naiintindihan nila and aware sila kung ano yung ginagawa ng council dito sa USC. Bakit daw si Batman hindi nakakalimad, pero bad naman siya? Feeling ko kasi may sasakyan naman siya, tapos feeling niya mag-drive. Tapos pangalawa, hindi naman lahat ng birds nakakalimad. Yung ibang birds, stationary lang, tapos yung iba, like yung ostrich, hindi naman sila nakakalimad, diba? Next time sa USC, you can expect, first, the Magna Carta plebiscite on January 12 to 14. Next, ayun na, say yes to the Magna Carta. Next, UP Fair, the UP Presidential Debate, and other campaigns, activities, and services that the USC will offer to the students in UP Diliman.